trying to record this while I go to work. Probably record like one or two parts. I done seen some of this already, trying to get my settings right. I'm trying to fix the stuttering. So I think I got it figured out. Should be okay.
You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
Here we go.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take their security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? How do you explain that?
By the outer way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
I got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
Alright, let me do this. Alright, here we go. Yeah, much better than what I had it. But can you imagine like Dead Space 2 looking like this? Or just 4, Dead Space 4?
Somewhere.
gravity! We're being pulled in!
There we go. Get in the chair, boy.
Chico! Chico! Oh, why didn't you... Why didn't you listen? Listen!
Out here. I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
It's the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey! Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right?
Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Mm-hmm. Here we go. Here we go.
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
Wait, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment, to this place. place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life.
Bro, he's not like one of the people who this worship the marker in Dead Space.
And together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Damn, boy, that's shitty.
Black Iron Prison, a division of UJC Corrections. Proceed immediately to new inmate processing.
No! Hey! Stop it! No! No! No!
Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
God, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Inmate 532-521. Inmate.
is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? You can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Your name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. It might just save your life.
Don't leave me hanging.
Shield back.
Jacob,
press down on the D-pad.
Anomaly detected.
Not speak.
Alert. Security systems offline. Remaining cell.
I should have saved that.
Warning. Warning. Warning.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. You just have to go the wrong way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
All right, we'll stop it right there. All right, we're gonna get back to it.